The morning peak was thrown into chaos in Sydney's northwest when a mobile crane caught fire in the Lane Cove tunnel. Safety systems quickly kicked into gear, but there were some tense moments as trapped drivers were evacuated.
Smoke, then flames in the Lane Cove tunnel, the engine of a mobile crane catching a light. As it spread, panicked drivers were in darkness, left trapped with nowhere to go.
A number of people escaped their cars into the emergency egress paths or the passageways for safe.
The tunnel operators thinking fast, turning on an emergency ventilation system.
A fire in the tunnel is an absolute emergency. It is so important that all the safety systems are activated as quickly as possible.
The fire was initially attacked also by the people on the crane.
Tradies and truckies with extinguishers helping too.
We closed both the east and westbound tunnels as a safety precaution.
Rush hour traffic in the north stretching back kilometres from the M2 to Macquarie Park and along the Gore Hill Freeway.
The tunnel sprinkler system springing into action. 3 hours later, the crane truck was finally towed out and traffic was allowed back in.
Towed to the mechanics from the company Top Gun Cranes, the machine has now been taken to an authorised repairer for further assessment.
The crane has suffered some damage in and around the engine compartment.
But for all the drama, there were thankfully no injuries. Serena Andaloro, 7 News.